I need to know how to fix furnace air intake problems.
I'm assuming you actually turned on the furnace.
Of course I did. It just doesn't stay on.
The furnace may be cycling because it can't get enough air through a dirty air filter.
I know it has an obvious color indicator. Gray may need to be replaced. Black needs to be.
Then there's the possibility that the air filter is fine but something is blocking the air intake.
It isn't like there's a big pile of leaves up against the air intake.
There's a pressure switch or similar sensor in most furnace air intake systems to turn it off if something comes into contact with it. Trane had problems with a single leaf killing the unit because they didn't put in much of a filter screen for their furnaces.
I would hear a bunch of leaves in my air intake if that was the cause.
Not if the switch itself was the root cause, shutting off the unit when there really isn't a problem.
So I need to replace this switch.
The wiring to it can be the problem too.
I'd call in a pro for that.
Something you could do yourself is clear the ice out of the vent.
First, the furnace needs to be running to warm things up so the house isn't so cold it feels freezing. Second, what ice?
An inappropriately installed ventilation system can have vent icing allowing ice to form. End result is ice forming over the vent and air can't get in.
If that were the problem, I'd have seen it by now.
Not if the air intake pipes are too close to the ground or are moderately high off the ground but gets filled with snow that melted anyway and formed an ice blockage.
At least that I could fix with a blow dryer or something similar.
The same is true if the exhaust pipe is right next to the air intake pipe.
I'd think that would prevent the intake from being too cold.
The downside is that the moist air from the furnace exhaust freezes and creates an ice dam on the air intake pipe.
Then I need to see if there's ice on the air intake, and if necessary, what we need to move or alter to solve it.
PVC vent pipes have to be supported on their way to the furnace. If they are sagging because they don't have enough hangers or a few hangers fell out of the ceiling, allowing it to sag.
I don't think that's the issue.
The blower's many systems used for air intake may not be working.
I'd notice that by the silence.
If they are extra noisy, you'll be lucky if you can fix it by replacing the motor pulley.
I think mine uses belts.
It'll squeal if the belt isn't working right and it can't get enough air through. Then again, if anyone was fixing the blowers and didn't close the panel all the way, a safety device will prevent the blowers from running.
That's at least something I'm literally free to check. Everything else will burn a hole in my wallet before the furnace works.